everybody. I am on location. Yes, I am on location. And what I'm going to do today, I'm going to prepare a Chipotle Lime Crispy Finger Sandwich with a Sriracha barbecue sauce for two of my non-vegan friends, because they're always asking about my different recipes. And I told them, you know what? I'm gonna be a cool dude. I'm gonna bring Sensei Vegan's Kitchen to you. So you heard it right. It is about to go down. So when we come back, I always say, I know you'll be back. We're gonna get this taste test underway.
No.
Okay. Welcome to my kitchen. I'm Sensei Vegan. Guys, we are on location today. People are always asking me, Sensei! And I say, yes! What does vegan food taste like? Is it any good? I'm like, guys, I can make anything vegan. So I have two non-vegans with me today. I got Nap, I got Bop Bops, and they're about to take a sample of this Chipotle Lime Crispy Chicken Finger Sandwich with a Sriracha barbecue sauce, okay? This is no holds barred. They're gonna try it for the first time, Sensei Vegan style, but you know what? You guys know what time it is. But for all you new jacks, newcomers, and rookies, it's taste test time. Yeah! It's taste test time. Uh-huh. Taste test time! Taste test time! Let's rock and roll. I'm gonna leave it to them. Take the stage, take a bite, get nice and messy.
The whole thing?
Just take a bite.
What is this?
That's the chicken.
That's bread.
Yeah, it's bread.
And the sauce.
The sauce is the Sriracha barbecue. Take a bite. Make sure you don't get it all over you.
Oh, it's good.
Please say that so the
food. This is good.
Are you guys vegan?
No, but this is good. Oh, wow.
That is good.
Okay, everybody, This is the real deal. When you're rolling with Sensei, you don't need napkins. Use the tablecloth right here.
Yeah.
Again, I should have bought some napkins, but guys, I'm just trying to tell you, vegan food is delicious. Honestly,
it is good, dude, man.
And the thing is, if I would have told you it wasn't chicken, would you?
I would never know. Actually, it looks like chicken. Actually, it does look like chicken.
I understand something.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm in and out of frame here. But the most important thing is the camera needs to be on these two. You see him tearing this sandwich up. Mm-hmm. And the proof is in the pudding. I'm going to kneel down right here. I don't have to say anything. You look at him. It's almost gone already.
Yeah, that's good.
It's almost gone.
I don't want to get the zombie, but.
So there you have it. Mm-hmm. That is Sensei Vegan's Chipotle Crispy Lime Chicken with a Sriracha barbecue sauce. I hope I said it right, because that's a tongue twister. And again, thank you for joining me. Oh, you know the best thing about this? No animals were hurt making it. Hello,
yay!
Good night.
You didn't hurt himself.